is a book called The Lifetime of a Jew. It has everything you ever wanted to know. I think since some of us think this is a roof, including me, I'm going to read to you what this is. And as I do, I'm going to dramatically emphasize. Are you ready? The celebration on the Sabbath before the wedding was called an upruf, a calling up, because its main feature was the calling up of the bridegroom, and of course for us the bride, at the synagogue to read a portion of the prophets. The chazan called up the bridegroom, and for us the bride, to the bima with a louder and more sonorous voice than he or she used in calling up others. As soon as the bridegroom and bride came to the bima, but not yet, a shower of raisins, almonds, and nuts descended on their heads from the women's section in the synagogue. The children were noisy and joyous and rushed the fruits, and after the service, a crowd of relatives gathered to enjoy cake and drinks from Amaryllis Catering. Today we celebrate the uproot of Adam and Allison. We celebrate that you are getting married, that you are part of this temple, and that you met at this temple. Adam and Allison met